Hello YouTube, this is Geoffrey Nightwatch 1982. Thank you so much to everyone who tried to solve the Nornai puzzle. I know it now wait, this isn't right. First of all, thank you so much to everybody who did their best at the Nornai puzzle. You guys are awesome. And in the end, one of you cracked the code. And that's Tube Stories. He was the only one who was able to name three things that the people of Nornai do know, and even three things that they don't know. So, great job, Tube Stories. Now, I'm pretty sure you all want to know what the right solution is, but just to be sure, I'm going to give the people who haven't seen the puzzle yet 5 seconds to watch the original video and the hints video. So, here you go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jeez, that happens every time I'm counting down to something. Anyway, the words that people of Nornai do or don't know depend on the spelling of the word. There are two letters that the people of Nornai don't know. And if a word has either of those letters, the people of Nornai don't know that word. And if you still haven't figured out what letters the people of Nornai don't know, well, like I said, look at the name of the country. Well, okay, this one was a little hard, but I promise I will make my next puzzle easier for you. Totally insane. Well, guys, that's all the time I have today. By the way, stay tuned for upcoming videos, because I've got The Sims 3, and I'm gonna review it soon. And also, I'm working on a big project for my Commentorio channel. So if you want to know what that's about, subscribe to that channel, and I'll tell you soon. Have a great weekend with a lot of fun, and I'll see you later.